With two Christmas albums under her belt, one being the best-selling Christmas album of all time, by the way, Mariah Carey is probably Santa's favorite helper, spreading holiday cheer. Find out why Mariah loves Christmas so much and how to celebrate the MC way.
I've loved Christmas my whole life. It's my favorite holiday. When I was really little, I remember my mom would, like, I've said this a million times, but my mother used to wrap up, like, a lot of, she would get me, like, one gift that she could afford because she was, you know, a single mother and everything, and she would wrap up fruit. I don't know why, but she would wrap up fruit and say, like, this is from the cat, this is from the dog, you know, whatever. And it was just, you know, it was just to have stuff to open, you know? I think I didn't really care that much about, like, what it was at that point. It was just the excitement of opening things. Now being married and having two kids of my own is gonna be a whole nother, you know, step, a whole nother moment. But it's gonna be so fun, really, to start new traditions with the kids. Definitely music will be a part of them. I can't tell you what all the traditions will be, but music will be a part of them. Some of my favorite Christmas albums would be, Christmas must-haves are, you know, Donny Hathaway, obviously, all of our favorite songs. Hang all the mistletoe and... That's it. I just hear that, Christmas begins. The Jackson 5 has a great Christmas album. Boys to Men have a really nice Christmas album. I know I'm leaving out so many, but every year I make a playlist, and Nat King Cole, every single year, the Christmas song. The reason I've never remade that song is because it's like nobody can do it justice. I've heard everybody else's, and no offense to theirs, but his is the best. So it's timeless. I like all the timeless songs. Again, I'm pretty traditional with the Christmas menu, and this is gonna be the first year that, you know, yes, I will have a little bit of help, but the thing is that sometimes I'll be like, oh, I can't do this, I can't do the turkey by myself, I can't do, you know, I underestimate my abilities, darling, as a chef. But the thing is that when I was pregnant, that's all I did was cook. But I did learn some tricks on Thanksgiving, so I'm not scared. Oh, and I make a mean cranberry sauce. That was my new one this year on Thanksgiving, the cranberry sauce. Some people don't like it. I could sell my mind to smash. I'm sorry. It's very good. Humbly, I say this. Oh, come all ye faithful. When I first did Merry Christmas, I was like, this was an idea that the label had, and I was a little bit like, really? At this early in my career? I don't know. Don't people do that later? Like, what? I don't know about this. And then I wrote All I Want for Christmas Is You. And I was like, okay, this could be really fun. This is something that I want to do. And a lot of people don't realize that I wrote it. They're like, oh, we thought that was an old song or something like that. And now, you know, it's pretty interesting because there's all these different covers of the song. So I really feel proud as a songwriter and producer that to have this, you know what I mean? And that was fun. It just became fun. So I said, let's do another one with the great group of people at Universal. So we did that. And now, you know, it's exciting because I'm gonna have two extra songs on that album, if not more, probably more, because knowing me, I'm gonna wanna do a classic as well as, you know, the Justin Bieber collabo and the John Legend When Christmas Comes. You know, for me, it's gotta come from the heart. Like, I love Christmas so much that they're not songs that I just make up, like, oh, let's do this for the commercialization of the moment, even though they're commercial songs sometimes. Like, there's a song I have called Miss You Most at Christmas Time. Kind of a little bit sad, and my mom's always like, I can't listen to that song, it's too sad. And now I'm like, I can't listen to that song, it's too sad. But some people need that. Some people need to hear those type of songs during the holidays because it, you know, they need that release of the emotional release. And so as a songwriter, I try to take that into consideration. I don't want a lot for Christmas. What is my Christmas wish? I would say for everybody to have a peaceful, happy holiday filled with as much love and happiness as possible, and to let go of past issues and just enjoy life and really know what the holiday's about and have, you know, have that in your heart.